spokesperson for the group. This is the spokes kitten. Yes. She or he keeps coming forward. Yes. Yes. Yeah. Can we see the others back here? Hiding. Hiding. Look, we have a tail up. That's a very cute little tail. Lynx point tail. Yeah. Okay, peepees. You're okay. Yes, you're okay. I'm not seeing any fleas, which is kind of odd, but it's great. They look very healthy. So this is Mama, and she is just not acting like a feral, and apparently the homeowner said that she's come right up to them. I wish they would have provided that information sooner, but she's beautiful. She's panting because she's stressed, you know, she's not with her babies. I better be careful opening that, but I really feel like I could pet her. I just haven't tried yet. That's Mama. Hi. So, here they are. Such a beautiful family. Hi. Look, I don't even have to have it closed because she's tame. So, let's see. I'm trying to videotape and do this at the same time, but let me get my hand out of the way. Let's see. I'm putting my hand in. There's her face. She pushes her head into my hand. She just pushes up. She rolls over on her back. There she goes. And she starts kneading with her paws. She's totally tame.
Yeah.
So look at these little babies. Hi. Hi. So another one's nursing on her right there. The white one back there in the litter box, and another white one about to nurse on her. She just rolled over. I don't know if you can see this, but she's adorable. Yes, you're a good mama. Yes, you are. So she's at least had one litter out there that we know of. She's probably very young herself. I mean, a feral cat would not eat in front of you, you know? She's eating, she's talking. This is a beautiful family. Okay, there's all four of them.